Did you know that hospitals worldwide spend over $6 million annually on cutting-edge tech? Crazy, right? And guess what? We're about to uncover some of the most mind-blowing behind-the-curtain gizmos that hospitals are trying to keep under wraps. So let's dive right in. Number 1, RFID implantable chips. It's like sci-fi turned reality. The next RFID plus NFC chip implant is a tiny bio glass implant loaded with futuristic tech for ID and tracking. Hospitals keep it on the down low because, you know, privacy debates. The next standard kit hooks you up with this sneaky chip and all the gear to get it in. Number 2, thermal imaging cameras. Dragger UFC, it's like having a superhero's vision, but for real. This thermal imaging camera is a game changer, blending thermal imaging and digital cams into one epic gadget. From tackling fires to handling hazardous stuff, it's a total boss. But here's the scoop. Hospitals keep this tech on the hush because it's next level, making complex tasks a breeze where it's employed for monitoring patient temperatures and detecting illnesses. But their usage might raise privacy issues. Number 3, wireless ECG monitors. Complete's wireless upper arm blood pressure monitor plus EKG. This bad boy is like having your doc on speed dial, but cooler. It's not just any BP monitor, it's got built-in EKG tech for a full heart health check at home. Plus, with the Omron Connect app, you're basically the captain of your heart health chip. Hospitals keep this gym low-key, but hey, who doesn't want easy health checkups at home? Number 4, facial recognition for patient identification. Fascia AI is like the VIP pass to healthcare, IDing folks in a snap under a sec. This tech's on the brink of flipping healthcare upside down, making IDs easy, even spotting rare conditions. Hospitals keep this gem low-key because, hey, it's changing the game. Plus, they're all about keeping your data locked down tight while jazzing up your EHR game. Hello, future of healthcare. Number 5, advanced DNA sequencers. This tech's like CSI meets your biology class, but turned way cooler. It's all about fast, super detailed DNA analysis. And guess what? It's stirring up talks about who gets to peek at your genes. Hospitals keep this wizardry low profile because, well, it's DNA. But hey, it's unlocking mad secrets and sparking debates while making sure your genetic deets stay locked down tight. Number 6, virtual reality for pain management. RelieveRx is like having a secret weapon against pain. It's not just any VR, it's FDA-approved magic for chronic pain relief. This immersive tech rewires your brain, training it to boss up against long-term pain. Hospitals are hush-hush because seriously, it's changing the pain game. But hey, who wouldn't want a pain-free life with a side of cool VR? It's like leveling up in real life, no cheat codes needed. Number 7, health tracking wearables. Silvertree Reach is like having a superhero guardian for our older adults. It's packing some serious tech muscle with barometric sensors sniffing out tiny height changes, like sitting or standing up. Add in accelerometers, catching even the slightest fall, and bam, it's on it. Plus, these algorithms are straight up genius, real-time data crunching and learning to tell real false from false alarms. Hospitals keep this safety superhero under wraps, but hey, safety's never been cooler. All right, folks, before we uncover the next classified gadget, don't forget to hit that subscribe button faster than a spy dodging lasers. We've got more undercover tech explorations coming up, and trust me, you don't want to miss out on these hospital secrets. Hit subscribe, join our tech squad, and let's keep this stealth mission going. Number 8, miniature spy cameras in medical devices. The 8-megapixel Wi-Fi oral endoscope camera module is like having a secret agent for your mouth. This wireless cam dives in, capturing every nook and cranny of your oral world. But shh, hospitals keep this tech on the low, cause it's like a sneak peek into your mouth mysteries. Seriously though, having this gadget's like exploring a whole new world inside your mouth. How cool is that? But hidden cameras in medical equipment are sometimes considered a controversial concept due to their privacy implications. Number 9, hydrogel dressings. Hydrogel dressings are like the secret sauce for wounds. These aren't your average band-aids, they're like the MVPs of healing. With water or glycerin magic, they create this cozy, moist zone that's like a VIP lounge for healing. burns, ulcers, you name it, they handle business. Hospitals keep these healing gems under wraps because they're like the secret weapons for super speedy, scar-free recovery. Healing never felt this comfy and quick. Number 10, Smart Medical Cabinets. The Total Sense cabinet is like the superhero of storage. This ain't your regular cabinet. Nah, it's a high-tech boss tracking items from storage to use. And guess what? It's packing that next-gen RFID tech, tracking everything from implants to whatever you toss in. But hospitals keep this wizardry under wraps because it's changing the game, linking warehouses straight to the action. It's like having a magical portal for stuff. It's that futuristic. Number 11, non-invasive glucose monitoring tattoos. It's like having a secret glucose squad on your skin. These tattoos, they're not just ink, they're high-tech biosensors tracking glucose levels without the ouch factor. No more finger pricks, just smooth sailing for diabetes management. But hey, hospitals keep these ink tech wonders low-key because seriously, they're changing the diabetes game. Painless, convenient, talk about futuristic diabetes control. Number 15, number 12, AI-powered diagnostic tools. Zelta is like the VIP pass to clinical trial success. This platform's all about customizing your treatment journey and making sure it hits the market like lightning. But shh, hospitals kind of keep this ace under wraps because it's the secret sauce for fast-tracking treatments. Seriously though, if you want to make waves in clinical trials, this tech's your ultimate partner in crime, bringing your treatment dreams to life real quick. Such AI algorithms for diagnosing diseases are raising discussions on accuracy and liability. Number 13, mind-reading brainwave technologies. The Kernel is like the brain superhero, unlocking all the secrets. They're neurotechs on another level, building a treasure trove of brain-based insights. But shh, hospitals kinda keep this genius under wraps cause it's changing the brain game. Imagine turbocharged treatment discovery and supercharged patient outcomes. Kernel's making it happen. Seriously though, it's like having a brainiac ally for the ultimate neuromedicine revolution. Such devices interpreting brainwaves for medical purposes spark ethical and privacy debates. And that's a wrap on our Forbidden Tech Tour. If you're as shook as we are about these off-limit gadgets, smash that like button harder than a hospital trying to hide their secret spy gear. Share this video with your fellow tech-loving spies, and remember, stay curious, stay awesome, and keep hacking the system. Keep exploring the coolest tech out there. Catch you in the next undercover mission. Until then, peace out, fellow tech ninjas.